Law enforcement agencies from all over the country are trying to bust a ring of pickpockets targeting women. These thieves steal wallets out of their purses when they hang them on the back of chairs in restaurants. Well, tonight, Edmonds police say these two suspects went on a spending spree using credit cards stolen from a woman eating at a Panera. And detectives are asking for your help to identify them.
We think that they're tied into possibly a fraud ring that's working in Puget Sound. When we started looking into things a little further, we noticed Everett had a case with a couple of gals where they stole some stuff, actually stole the victim's wallet from a Panera Bread, and then ended up using the credit cards. Well, we had a similar situation also at our Panera Bread store where a victim had her purse stolen, and then the same stores were targeted to use the credit cards. Digging in a little further, we realized, well, Bellevue had the same thing happen at a Panera Bread, and we compared photos. We have the same suspect. Our suspect's going to be different than the two that Everett had, but considering the MO that they're operating with, we think they're probably tied together. And digging even a little further into it, we discovered a 2017 case with our suspect all the way down in Southern California. So this guy's been a busy bee and probably working his way up the coast.
Edmonds police think he's white, in his late 30s to early 40s. The woman is heavyset with short hair. Detectives say they used the stolen credit card at a Safeway and other stores around the area and racked up around $9,000 in charges. The cameras at the Safeway got some pretty good looks at them.
The quality is really, really good. It's excellent quality video, and we're hoping someone can get an ID on both of them. We see the same two in various stores throughout Puget Sound using the victim's credit card, but this is the best video we have by far. So we're hoping with the quality of the video and the pictures that we got that someone will be able to spot them and say, hey, I know who that is.
So if you know either of their names, submit that immediately to Crime Stoppers of Puget Sound by using the P3 Tips app on your phone, or you can call the hotline. They're going to pay you a cash reward of up to $1,000 if your information leads to their arrest. And to see the linked pickpocket cases that police in Everett and Bellevue are still trying to solve, we've posted them on our website, catchwmw.com.